God, it makes you happy, doesn't it? Wow, that sound is great. Well, the adoring fans have descended on our studio this morning, and we suspect that it's because of NSYNC. Here, they have a new album out.
No strings attached.
And they're going to be singing right now. I thought she knew. Go, guys.
Gentlemen. The seven members of NSYNC.
That's right.
Which two are not like the others here?
Figure it out.
Which two do not?
How not to spoil your kid coming up and NSYNC in.
Can you talk into that mic real quick?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I can't hear.
They have been called pop music's new dream team. More than 15 million records sold in just 2 years. Regularly on newsstands worth of magazine covers, including this month's Rolling Stone. They're going to be singing at this year's Academy Awards. That's kind of neat. And they have a new album out, No Strings Attached, comes out next week, I believe, right? And I don't think you need any introduction to this crowd. The album's getting a cheer. Now, you know you're in trouble then. Very quickly, you should introduce yourselves.
I'm Joey.
Well, you got a last name, too.
Fatone.
Yeah, Justin Timberlake.
J.C. Shazang. Christopher Allen Kirkpatrick III.
Not and who
really,
were the first and second?
Not really the third, but...
Not last pass.
It's good to have you. It's good to have you, Do you get used to this stuff? Do you get used to it?
I don't think you could ever get used to that. It's exciting, though.
Does it prevent you from going out on the street at all?
This street.
But I mean, can you go Christmas shopping? Can you go?
Not really.
We pay people to go Christmas shopping for us.
It's the internet.
Last time I went.
The internet's the best, man.
That's what you, because you get this wherever you go?
Pretty much. It's very exciting. We're very flattered by it. But yeah, pretty much everywhere we go. At times.
Does
malls
it?
Especially.
I'm sorry?
Malls especially.
Malls especially. Well, I want to save time for the music, so we're going to take a break, come back and sing. Going to do Bye Bye Bye. And then this I promised you, right? All right. Oh, they're going to do it now? Oh, we're going to sing now. Oh, thank you very much. My fault, I'm totally out of order here. Anyway, Bye 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 from the new album, No Strings Attached.
Just another day in your favorite too.
come and get us and strangle us if we just don't throw it back.
Well, we promise
this
you.
This I promise you, right?
Once again, from their upcoming album, No Strings Attached, this is the song, This I Promise You, NSYNC. Just a couple of minutes before we go away. Hearing is somewhat problematical down here today, but we're going to try to get some questions from the audience that Diana's with.
All right, we're going to start off with Erica DeFalco here. You have a question.
I know that JC and Chris have girlfriends, but what does the rest of you think, like, what do you look for in a girl?
All right, who wants to offer up on that? Go ahead, Lance.
I guess you have to get to know the girl. I look for their families, you know. I like to see what their families are like, because that tells you what kind of person they are.
So, anybody else?
It's a good start. Lance actually runs a criminal check on them.
You're saying you run a criminal check on the family.
Yeah, exactly. I run a whole background check on them.
Do the fingerprint, the whole nine.
All right, anybody else?
You're doing a movie. What is it going to be about?
Movie. Anybody?
She's talking about all five of us, right?
Yes.
We're actually planning on maybe shooting one this summer after our summer tour.
This is definite or just in the talking stage?
It's something we've committed to, so yeah.
Then you go to the Oscars a week from Monday.
No.
What do you do with our movie?
Let's do it 2 weeks. 2 weeks from actually today. No, let's see. 2 weeks from last night will be the Oscars. Good luck to you all.
You
good luck with the album, and thanks for being here. It's a great
this
pleasure
great.
To have
this
you.
This is like the biggest thing in Times Square since the ball dropped. I think. Wow.
We'll see you tomorrow. Take care.